And we're back with Tomb Raider. So, this is as a side mission. We've decided to go back to the original camp that we've missed some of the stuff in to do one of the challenge tombs and the crypt. So we're gonna go to the crypt first. See what's in there. Challenge tomb and then the challenge tomb. Let's check out the crypt. See what's in there first.
Cusco belongs to Hernando Pizarro, rightful representative of the Spanish crown. Careful, careful.
Spooky. Stop touching the dead people, Lara. What are you doing? Okay. Got a bullet here that we're not using.
Wonder where this will lead.
Yes, me too. Let's check out this trap. Jack Fawcett's.
30th of May. This morning we entered uncharted territory. Leave.
Very well. Jack, why are you leaving your stuff around? Stop leaving your stuff around, Jack.
May Ergu be the one to chart the path from this life to the next, so that we may all travel safely.
May he will.
Shit!
Ooh. Close. Back.
This seems to describe a hidden chamber nearby.
Go Lara. Right in. Let's
have here?
Sarcophagus. Yes. Let's see what we find in the sarcophagus. Evening star boots.
To be the way up.
Yes. Where is that hidden chamber, though? That the mural. Chambers? Where are you, hidden chambers? So this one is describing these. Thought I got that skill. Why am I not using it? Challenge to stop destroying ancient monuments, Lara. Call yourself an archaeologist. Right. Challenge 2. electricity.
A depiction of a pook. I need to lift the statue somehow.
Locked. Nice.
This might represent one of the lords of Shabalba.
Shabalba. New base camp.
I don't have enough space for that.
That's cool. We can use some of the materials we have to upgrade some of our equipment. Inventory. Upgrades available. Yes, let's do this too. How about this handgun? Do we have enough stuff to upgrade this? Yes, we do. Let's upgrade this to the silencer. And that's about it. Okay, let's upgrade this one as well. How about the assault rifle? Anything we can do here? Sure. No, that's too much. Okay, that's too much. Skills. So, reduce tap B on impact roll and take no damage at all. You got 2 skill points. Kind of want to get this. But so I can get better prices. We don't really have that many. What is this? New skill? Serpent scan. Apply mud as camouflage. Remain concealed in mud and vegetation covered walls and reduce detection by enemies when moving across open spaces. Story based. Right. Okay, and the outfits, of course. Evening star boots. Each resource. Moonlight Star Cape. Ah, cool. So these give you different ones. That's nice. So if I restore. Okay. I think that was a skill that was allowing me to actually do this restoration. Lara, using Lara. There it is. Vestige outfits require fury to restore glory. Ah, I can't. Damn it. That's fine. Let's leave it for now. Let's do the tomb, because that is why we're here. Interesting. So we need to swim. something obvious. Except for that, maybe.
Those charged with crimes are brought here, and they battle under the watchful gaze of the gods, the only infallible judges.
Okay. So maybe this was a battle arena?
Amazing. Is this a Cockatoo court?
A battle arena? This looks interesting. Very interesting.
Gonna have to raise that ladder.
Which one, Lara? This ladder?
Must be a way to lift this ladder.
It's fine, we'll find it. Do not worry. We will raise it.
Need to deal with the carts now. Need to deal with the carts now.
Deal with them how, Lara? Deal with them how, my darling?
I'll need to deal with the carts now.
Jack Fawcett.
23rd of May. Over a month has passed since our ex.
Oh! Oh my god! What just happened? No! Restarted. No. this. Yeah. Maybe this thing needs to be put here. So that this bad boy.
Need to deal with the carts now.
Ah, I see. That's where the
a bit of progress.
Foolish. No. How is that helping me? To go that way, not this way.
Should be able to drag the cart to the other side of the ladder.
How? Ah, it's the other one. Ah, god damn it. Faster, Lara, faster. Move it. Okay.
untether the ladder again.
Yes.
And in the moment the gods were satisfied Metnal did not kill his wife, a pelican landed at the accused's feet.
Monoliths unlocked. Proficient monoliths.
Might be the way out.
Enough. That's the way out. We shall leave it. There.
Should be able to raise the ladder completely. There. Hope this ladder isn't as rotten as it looks.
Judge's gaze has been completed. Which way? You just discovered your way out. Damn. Have we discovered everything we have? And the only thing. Okay, so we have a few things left, but. Nothing major. Thank you. grappling hook. Again. Scheiße. Can I get this? Last time? That is weird. We got the, so we can quick travel back to the base camp of Kuak Yako. Righty then, so now that this side quest is finished, we can continue with the main storyline.